the Falstaff Brewery.
This is awesome. There's construction currently going on.
Very open room, but they're doing construction, so there's electricity. And the acoustics in here are really good. Like, I'm whispering, but there's still acoustics. I think we're like 4 stories up on one of the buildings. There's a lot of cool rooms. I wanna go this way. This was a cool room with the tunnel, but I'm not going down there. Just a big old empty room. We just realized that there's like no way more to go, so
it's gonna be a journey.
No. It's really cool. The back side of that room we just entered. There's more roof access. Pretty cool. Caribbean cruise. Okay, the Warriors. Big ol' holes. Oh, there's nothing. Huh? The pillars?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool room. It's upstairs. Made it to the top. The top. This is good enough. No. It's too out in the open. Oh, wait. I'm guessing these holes go all the way down to the bottom floor. Okay. Time to go back down. We did. It's kind of hard to believe.
So, like, imagine if we were like illegally sneaking in, we never got caught.
That's true. That's it. We explored it all, or at least I think we did.
No, we did. I think we did. We went all the way up there.
So we started off in this building, which most of the floors are just all those white pillars. And then we went this way and went up. Then we went back down to the ones we didn't see.
Because those are the ladders that we didn't want to climb. You see them?
Yeah.
Top.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Sunset.